I am Subramanian Chandrasekhar, fondly known as Chandra, born in Lahore on 19th of October 1910. I am an Indian-American astrophysicist and spent most of my life in the United States. I received my PhD degree at Cambridge in the summer of 1933. From 1933 to 1937, I was elected to a Prize Fellowship at Trinity College, becoming only the second Indian to receive a Trinity Fellowship. I also received a Nobel Prize in Physics 1983 for my theoretical studies on the physical processes important to the structure and evolution of stars, and shared it with William Alfred Fowler. I determined what is now known as the Chandrasekhar limit, that a star having mass more than 1.44 times that of the Sun does not form a white dwarf, but instead continues to collapse, blows off its gaseous envelope in a supernova explosion and becomes a neutron star. An even more massive star continues to collapse and becomes a black hole. My dear friends, sky is the limit. Always reach for the stars, believing that one day you will reach the brightest one.